So just another day testing the board. Change the ESC there. It's an 80 amp X car from Hobby King kind of thing. So everything's still the same, so let's take a ride there. Wow. There'll be a lot of buses coming around here, so I gotta go quick. Yeah, the ESC is kind of faulty, it doesn't do reverse sometimes. That's a shame there.